January 5th, 1992, and February 15th, 1992. And yes, this copy does contain the 1970s blue MPA rated G screen and the Buena Vista logo right before the start of the film at the beginning of it, apparently, because this copy is version 2 of the 1991 VHS, by the way, that is apparently. So, just want to give you proof on that. So, yeah.